EA Sports, within the game. Now that's what you call good football.
What you waiting for? Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Tell the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure it was. So we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before. It feel like I've known you some years before, but I don't know.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a Magnum Opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it. I'm doing big things in my life. I deserve 6 rings like a mic. I've got a no sleep. I remember when it was the nosebleeds. Now they captured the fashion from flow seats. I'm a whole king.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a Magnum Opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it. Ooh, it's trouble in paradise. So let's parachute where the air's nice. And let's risk it all on the paradise. But she just wanna make sure her hair's nice. That's fair, right? I just fell in love with a prima donna. The 2023 Madonna. I mean, your honor, I was minding my business.
It's the NFL on EA Sports, and we are at venerable Soldier Field in Chicago. Straight ahead, we've got a good one on tap here between the Buffalo Bills and the Chicago Bears. Tyler Bass about ready to get us going. And off we go from Soldier Field. Fields this way up at the 17. And out a little across the 25 to the 27. Montgomery to begin the drive. And some room to maneuver. And all the way down to the 17-yard line. A huge play there right off the bat. 56 yards on the ground. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. That is caught inside the five. And the Bears are going to have a first and goal coming up as the tackle made at the 3-yard line. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. Fighting, but he won't get too far. Maybe a yard, that's all, down to the 2. From the 2 now, second and goal. Once more, Montgomery. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Chicago. David Montgomery taking it in from 2 yards out. Cairo Santos on to try the extra point. And he's got it to make it 7-0 in favor of the Bears. Kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. from his end zone, Isaiah McKenzie. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 15. Throwing to start the drive. Allen. Cook makes the catch on the out route. And he'll be out of bounds near the 30. In fact, right on the 30. 15 yards is the pick up there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. Working out of the shotgun. Here's Allen. Isaiah McKenzie hauling it in. And brought down, but not before reaching the 45-yard line. 14 yards, and the Bills will get a new set of downs. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
Allen now on first down. Throw right side, caught by Davis. And he's going to get this down near the 25. From the 25, here's second and six. Now Allen. And that is going to be incomplete as he let him a bit too much.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
Again, they'll throw with Allen. The left side caught by Diggs. He's going to have the first down and more than that. It's so close. He gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. First and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. They'll run with Cook, and he is into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. James Cook punching it in from a yard away. And the Bills are able to match the opening drive touchdown against them with one of their own. Extra point by Bass, up and good, and we are tied at seven. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken just outside the 20-yard line. The Bears offense ready to go for their next drive. The football changing hands here, and as this offense takes a field, Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for six.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
Meanwhile, Fields' throw taken in by Pringle. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Second catch for him today, and it'll wind up a first down. A give to Montgomery out of the gun. And that'll hurt the average a bit, as this time they're able to get him behind the line. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. These two teams all tied after one. Second and 11 now. Now Fields. Eluding the pressure right. He rifles one that's intercepted. And the Bills are going to take possession of the football.
Partner, have you ever heard the story of Icarus in mythology? That's the guy who flew too close to the sun and had his wings melted. That was our guy right there. Keeps pressing it and pressing it. Finally, on that throw, he paid the price with that turnover.
That's some strong running there as he's down just shy of the 20 on the edge of the red zone. They run again on first down, Cook. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. James Cook with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Bills have moved out in front. Extra point by Bass, up and good. And that makes the score 14-7. After the touchdown, Bass to kick it away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. At the line, prepping for their next drive, the Bears offense. That 7-0 lead of theirs short-lived as they've now given up 2 straight touchdowns to fall behind by 7.
Yeah, but no cause for discouragement here. Yeah, they've fallen behind, but haven't they proven that they can go down and score? So what was the formula that got them down there the first time? Get back to something close to that, and maybe they can get this game tied up.
Now a throw here to his running back, and he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. From the gun, it's a give to Montgomery. And he'll lose yardage. Brought down at the 32. Looking at a second and 11 now after the loss. Now it's Fields. Got an open man, it's Pringle. And he's corralled at the 40, but not before picking up 8. Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first. Fields on third down. Flush to his right. And this is going to be incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
On fourth down, Fields. Just keeping the play alive. They'll get this complete to the Notre Dame man, Equanimeous St. Brown. And he is going to have the Bears first down as they find a way to convert on fourth and 10. To the air again, Fields. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
Well, they've been back on the heels a little bit here on this drive, but a chance to exhale just a little bit there with incompletion on first down. Now they have to gear up, try and get 2 more stops and escape this drive.
He'll get that complete to his tight end, Cole Kmet. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. On first down, Fields. And down he goes. They sack him back right around the 41-yard line. That's Matt Milano firing in from his linebacker position. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. Second and 19. A throw there, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, this is a half where not just the coverage, but the entire defense is setting the tone in this game.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Back to throw. Fields. And he takes a shot on the release.
Yeah, you're having a hard time now, huh?